say who I am. I'm trying to get me a beer, really, but fuck that. I like to deal with you kids. That's who I am.
That's Gino.
What?
Veterans Affairs, god damn it. 1968 up until 1976.
Heck yeah.
That's 8 years.
Two tours in Vietnam. Came back to this motherfucker. Like these. Let me tell you something, man. You know what my job in the military was? Look at me. Look at me. Look at me.
You were
61
a barber?
Motherfucking.
No.
Seek and destroy, demolition expert, coming out of Paris Island, South Carolina, 1968. Any motherfucker come through Ho Chi Minh Trail had to come through me, motherfucker.
Yeah. How many people did you kill?
Right on, I like
that. Are we gonna put this on TV?
I don't give a damn what you put it. I think what you need to do, 1, 2, 3, put a four together so I get me a 40 ounce of beer. Fuck that. I just came to sleep now when that bitch stand with that baronet. Y'all don't know a goddamn thing about that shit. I'm 61 years old, been there and done that.
A girl stabbed you?
A little punk ass kid stabbed me, a bitch baby.
With what?
With what?
A knife?
My motherfucking knife. This is war. I'm talking about Vietnam, 68. I ain't talking about 77. I'm talking about 68, 69, 70. The most crucial points of Vietnam was 68, 69, 70. I was there. I didn't sign my name to go a goddamn thing. I was drafted. Coming home from school, after getting finished picking goddamn it cucumbers in my goddamn Uncle Phil, my grandmama sitting on the porch with a yellow envelope sent my ass to Vietnam in 1960. Y'all don't know nothing about that. I do. On the real side. On the real motherfucking side. Old nigga hanging there.